Hi, I'm Clark.
And I'm Jordan.
And on this episode of Blogivision, what will we be talking about today, Jordan?
Well, we're going to be talking about everyone's new favorite song, Pants on the Ground, Weight Watchers suing Jenny Craig, the Taco Bell founder dying, and stupid people on the internet.
Pants on the ground, pants on the ground, looking like a fool with your pants on the ground, with the gold in your mouth, hat turned sideways, pan hit the ground, call yourself a cool cat, looking like a fool, walking downtown with your pants on the ground, giddy up. Hey, get your pants off the ground. Looking like a fool, walking, talking with your pants on the ground. Get it up. Hey, get your pants off the ground. Looking like a fool with your pants on the ground. Go in the mouth.
Okay.
Head turns around. Okay. Hey, hit the ground. Call yourself
Thank
a fool.
You.
Cat. Looking like a fool. Walking, talking with your pants on the ground. Boom.
I think General Larry Plaid is trying to give us a message here. Pull your damn pants up!
And take the damn girls out of your mouth, too. That goes for you, too, Paul Wall.
What a lot of people really don't know about General Larry Plaid is he was actually a big part of the civil rights movement.
That's right, he was actually a part of the Student Nonviolent Coordinating Committee and the Southern Christian Leadership Conference.
Now, here's a story for fat people everywhere.
Weight Watchers is suing Jenny Craig.
Why can't they just go on the Taco Bell diet we talked about last week?
Jenny Craig is showing a commercial right now with Valerie Bertinelli saying that Jenny Craig can make you lose twice the weight of Weight Watchers. They word it twice the weight of the main weight competitor or whatever like that.
Which is Weight Watchers.
They are trying to say Weight Watchers.
One problem here. They're getting those facts from a study on Weight Watchers they did 10 years ago.
Listen, people, there is a way to lose weight outside of these things. It's called exercise and not eating crap and fast food every day.
But don't eat Taco Bell, that's still pretty gross.
Speaking of Taco Bell, their founder, Glenn Bell Jr., actually did just die a few days ago at the age of 86.
What did he die of? Right. Well, I guess he didn't go on the Taco Bell diet soon enough.
So what else is there to say about the story, Clark?
Well, nothing! He was old! Let's move on! Now, people, I really have a problem. I really have no hope for the next generation of Americans.
First thing I thought when I watched this video is, how old are these kids? 12? Then I looked at the description, which says, so my brother, Naaman, who is 12, done deal. Also, wrestling stopped being cool in about 1997.
You guys okay? Okay, dude, what's wrong?
Once again, the whole wrestling thing. Notice how everything that we're gonna find on here probably gonna have something to do with wrestling and being thrown through a table.
Right. If you're gonna cry that much, don't even bother to put it on the internet. You're just gonna get laughed at.
I think the funniest part of this video was the part where the kid walked up and asked him what's wrong.
What's wrong is, he's a freaking moron!
Get on his leg up! That's ultimate.
Look at my chin.
Look at that, look at that.
Whoa, yo, yo, yo.
Oh, that's ownage, Mike. That's ownage.
I cannot even tell you how many jackass videos I've seen on YouTube, or attempted jackass videos I've seen.
And none of them are even any good compared to the real jackass. I mean, the shopping cart thing is a little played out.
They pretty much just do the small things Jackass does over and over again that won't really hurt them.
What are you talking about, Jordan? That was obviously ultimate ownage.
Oh, I'm sorry, that was ownage. How can I forget how much ownage that was? I look forward to a day when we no longer have to see little 12, 13-year-old boys on the internet try to look cool by hurting themselves.
Attention to all you kids. Stop doing stupid stuff. And that's Blogivision's message. Leave the stupid stuff to us.
Yes. Except we're not going to jump off roofs. Sorry. No roofs.
No roofs.
No roofs. No shopping carts either.
So Jordan, tell us about our question of the day.
Well guys, here's what we want you to tell us. What is the stupidest thing you have ever done? Put it on the internet or not, what is the dumbest thing you've ever done to hurt yourself? Tell us and let us know. So, here ends week 3 of Blogivision. It's been fun so far, don't you say, Clark?
I would say so.
Say it's been a great time. Once again, I'm Jordan.
I'm Clark.
Bye, y'all.